or see if anything's moving up through the water to get closer to where the Girl Scouts are making springs. Well, that man up on this ridge, and we can't hear you guys. We need to pump up the volume. That's more like it. Good job, girls. Come in for cold. For a call here.
Rebecca's home. Hey, look at your pretty flower.
I just noticed him like 5 minutes ago.
Why not?
He's a pretty snake. He needs other snakes. He needs bad snakes.
He needs bad snakes.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Mm-hmm.
He's beautiful.
I got a good pee.
He'd probably never been touched before. He's like, what the heck was that?
Watch out, dogs.
Okay, bye. What are you looking for? Eggs?
I might not eat you, but I thought about it. What does Dougie think of a snake? What do you think of the snake? He's like, I eat it. It's meat.
The dog don't even know it's there.
I don't think she'd do anything.
See if you can get her attention.
Baby big girl. Baby big girl. Baby big girl. Baby big girl. Hi baby big girl. Hi baby big girl. My baby big girl. She's like, not interested.
Not interested.
He doesn't come off as a kid trying to pull a prank. But he was so young when this happened, I can't rule out some other explanation, like a man in a suit or a bear. But he truly loves Bigfoot. He knows of a campground not far
from... Where's he going?
Where are you going? His tongue's like a feeler. Where are you going? It's like, all right, I'm gonna go down. Nope. I'm gonna stay up. Uh-oh, he's gonna eat the dog.
He's eating the dog?
Yep. He's like, oh.
He said, I can't go down there.
That looks like a big meal. But watch out, baby big girl. He's coming for you.
Some dogs like that. They'll kill snakes. I don't know what she would do if she seen it. She'd probably run. He's on the move.
He's trying to find a way in. I think he smells your steak.
You need a little mustard.
Let me see if he eats it.
Alright,
here you go. Dog sees it, but
Thank you.